Say you're escaping a labyrinth and there are only three exits to choose from in order for you to survive. Exit A leads to an inferno, exit B leads to an assassin, and exit C leads to a lion that hasn't eaten in 3 years. Which exit do you pick in order to survive?